Hi, my name's Jordon. I'm in my second year of computer networks and security, and I'm going to give you my view on my course. Computing in general at UCLan covers a ton of subjects, so from software engineering, network management, games development, and more. And the first year preps you for all this and more. The 4-week challenge includes teamwork and groups of other people, and honestly, working with people right off the bat, it's a blast. My course covers more network creation, security practices, and an element of programming. We're using single board computers to create solutions to different problems people might face. It's great real world experience. We also use CISCO hardware, software, and other devices to build our own functional networks, either virtually or physically. And it gets us on the learning curve for industry standard hardware and prepares us for the world of work sooner rather than later. The computing courses also offer a sandwich year, so you work in industry with a company of your choosing. It's really beneficial.
So here's something I'm working on right now. An Arduino program that uses sensors and an LCD screen here to read temperature and control water flow. Seeing stuff like this working in real time is an amazing benefit from the tech UCLan has access to, and it helps so much when you're debugging code.
So that's my course all summed up, so far anyway. Hope it gave a good overview of what UCLan computing is like.